Are you ready?
Let's start transferring an old iPhone data to a new iPhone 12 now. Google www.things.com. Go to its download center. Download Things Mobile Manager and Things Data Transfer on your Windows PC or Mac. Solution 1. Selectively transfer old iPhone data to iPhone 12. Start Things Mobile Manager and connect both phones to your computer. Things will load all contacts from your iPhone. Go to Media to export and import sounds and videos. Go to Photos to export and import photos and photo folders. Then go to eBook to export and import eBooks. And more contacts are available, including apps, contacts, notes, messages, WhatsApp, and more. For instance, now we back up old iPhone contacts, then restore it to iPhone 12 later. All contact groups are available, even contacts from iCloud backup. Choose contacts you need. Tick off name to select all contacts. Tap backup to XML file. Now we get a backup on computer. Go to information contacts of iPhone 12. Tap recover. Choose the new created backup. Now we've got contacts we need from the old iPhone to new iPhone. Solution 2. Directly transfer old iPhone data to iPhone 12. Go to Toolkit. Open Phone Transfer Tool. Or just start Things Data Transfer app. Connect both old iPhone and iPhone 12 to PC. If you need to extend the positions, tap Switch icon on the middle. Tap Next. Choose contacts you need to transfer. Tap Next to load data from the source device. Tap Next again to start the transfer. Do not disconnect your phones. Wait for transferring. See, it also helps you to skip duplicated files automatically. That's all today. You can try backup and restore modes later if you need. Thanks for watching. I'm Things Team.